10 years after its inception, ICFAI felt the need for management education in the country. And came into business education through the establishment of ICFAI Business School. IBS has developed a strong placement network in all the important sectors of the Indian economy. Over the years, IBS students have been placed in almost every sector of importance in the country, and some of our students have also been placed abroad.
I got a wonderful opportunity to work as an intern with Lumax DK Jain Group, a leading firm in the Indian auto component industry. As a part of their corporate strategy and business development team, I had one of the best learning experiences of my life. From various takeaways, some of which I would like to highlight are: how does the Indian auto component industry actually functions? What are the critical business-to-business interactions that take place among the corporate individuals on a daily basis? And how do they actually research and solve critical problems through extensive teamwork? I would like to thank my business school as well as the firm for giving me a chance to become a better holistic professional.
Before coming over here, I wasn't ready for the corporate world. But when I entered into the IBS, I got an opportunity. Because of that, I got internship opportunity and also got PPO from Coca-Cola.
I would take you through this short journey of my IBS linked up with my career. Learning is not just enough when you cannot materialize it in your practical life. And this is where IBS gives you an opportunity to grow yourself aesthetically in all the fields. Trust me, the case studies, the conferences, the live exposures, what I got with the help of my faculties, with the help of the entire institution, was worth it. Trust me, within the 6 months of span of my career, I am being deployed to two major projects, and this is what was the confidence I got with the help of my college and also my subordinates.
The kind of learning that I got from IBS, I was able to understand its usefulness and relevance once I started the job. I have worked across various MNCs, right from Tech Mahindra to Cisco Systems, and I can pinpointedly say that the MBA here has added a lot of value and has made me a well-rounded personality. Be it the importance of talking at the right moment, be it goal setting, be it handling the tough and crucial conversations. IBS as a business school molds you irrespective of whichever background you come from, irrespective of whichever culture, whichever education background you have, and whichever status you have. This is a place where you can take it for granted to succeed in life.
When IBS comes to my head, it's my alma mater. It is the reason what I am today. So for me, I owe them everything. Coming from a pharmacy background where I had no idea about this sector, this business, this empire, to what I am today, to where I have reached my accomplishments, I give them a huge amount of credit. It wouldn't have been possible without the never dying effects of the faculty here, their faith in me, their dedication, and their trust that I could do so much. They gave me my dream job, which is where I am still employed today for the last 4 years at HDFC, which I think would have been impossible had I not rooted my life through them. It is a very important part of me today, because if I stand here in front of you, it's because of all the efforts, what I've learned here, which has helped me stand here and be the person that I am in front of you. I would like to thank them for everything that they have done so that I am where I am today.
Our MBA at IBS was a very life-changing experience, which gave us a lot of learning experiences, not only academically, but also experientially. One such project was a summer internship project, which lasted for about 12 to 14 weeks, wherein we were supposed to work with an organization and understand the nuances that one has to face in their career life. The professors, the guidance that we got from our faculty, they inspired us to give us our 200% and excel in that project. the learnings that we got from that project not only stood us out in terms of our career life, but also in our experiences. Thereon, we got I got my best placements in Citigroup, as well as then followed up with Hiranandani and Kalpataru. So it's a big thanks to all the faculty and the professors here who inspired us to give us not only 100% but 200% and to do our better than our best.